So the person just need for send you then menu. There is no down payment for
There's no payment.
So you only payment when you get now from the customers, then where they get onto now forget the food and all, because somebody will say, oh, we don't kind of have a service there, so somebody need for pay, somebody need for...
Well, that's the thing, because if a business gets for exist at the market, you need for get something
where they offer some unique value. And that's now your unique value. So the customer, not just like... A lot of time, the customer will be like, for me, call the restaurant, it will be like a lot of process for them. Mm-hmm. So they can just find them very easy for them to be waiting they want. We they go all out, and then the only thing at the end of the day then they pay for, not just the delivery fee. We they take them upon myself or do all this for the customer. Because when the customer for CC, it's a service where they add value to them. Then
so it's not just food. Is there something else where farmer markets they offer?
Like I say, we there's this customer where if he became Papa Don, now we they can go for her.
Okay.
If he became Pampas one Don, because we said then they very far. Now we they buy him and then go left for him.
Okay.
There's another customer from Africa we can deliver for.
Okay.
He became a medicine. Now we can also buy him for him. Mm-hmm. When the service don't go on hold, a lot of them customers they are so actually like not bloody right now because they know how we can actually deliver for them.
Okay.
And what we do. It's a service where they add value. So apart from food, we can do other types of deliveries as well.
So apart from food, and I get other type of deliveries.
We even
anything, just anything.
Anything. So even, I know I'm promoting the alcohol thing, but even alcohol delivery we can do from you know the alcohol shop there now.
Okay. Yes. From the wine
spirit
and wine boutique and all.
So they can just send, we say, hi, farmer market, I need this alcohol. We get the people a number, so we can just send out to them, this one available, they say yes. We tell the person how much, the person say yes, sure, go ahead, and then we go buy them and then go deliver to the person.
Okay, farmer, let me not forget to you, listen to Talk With Tea, where they come to you live on Afro Radio 105.3 FM. And for you, where they watch me out there live on Facebook, you self can leave your comments and be part of the program, and we go read them here for you. So, Emily, what's the next big step for farmer market?
So like I say, when they try for launch the app,
okay.
When they hope say every serial union go get an app in their phone,
okay.
And go use this service. Obviously there are other competitors in the market, but we believe say we're trending,
okay.
With other international companies there, and obviously when they try for offer with customers them nothing but the best. And like I say, the food festival we can do on a yearly basis, we did try for expanding out to neighboring countries them. And speaking of a woman, like the South South, we try for do am next, this December, because if it happened the 5th,
mm-hmm.
And then we only also for happen the 6th. And the first way they do and then now woman, instead of getting your own team, and instead of they do big things in your own country. So mm-hmm. Indo agree for partner with me and do the food festival. So I think Sidani back now another big step for me.
Okay. So how Corona, because so many people they grumble about Corona, how Corona don't affect farmer market?
To be honest, not mm-hmm. Corona affect we, per se, we make we don't hold.
Okay.
One thing, number one, I would say we notice, because most of we clients then are being the diplomats them, we okay. Can come, and maybe tourists them. You notice say like flights them all being banned for us and mm-hmm. Others they lock. So a lot of them we clients they are bigger for go back to their country mm-hmm. And all that. So we hope say we the ban come out, like then we come back and can start for use the service.
Oh, okay. So when I get anything where like farmer market, when I get a particular size somebody, maybe somebody can say, okay, fine, this is not only an online, so when I get an office with somebody, if you want for like contact toner, can get on toner.
Yes, we office space don't relocate gonna attend betong,
okay.
But it's not open yet. So again, the best way for me person contact we can be via the WhatsApp or call.
Okay, so yeah. Not only via WhatsApp or call somebody cable, get on to na and okay fam bulem una self don they send in una messages them and una self don they comment on the show live on Facebook, but we go come for read them to na. But for now we they go in for a short music break, and when we come back we go talk to Emily. We come up from Fambul Market, and Fambul, don't forget for patronize with Emily in whatever little way you can. So, in steps of your business, go grow.
This show is powered by Africa.
Corona, no big parcels. We go fight time, we go win. As long as we remember to always do the right thing. Wash your hands, love each other. We go win. Corona, no the virus. We be worried, human being. He no get let go, but he dey walk from person to person. But we fit the time, we fit stopper. If we maintain good hygiene and practice social distancing, we go in all. No shaking hands with your neighbor. Conquer anything if we hear word and obey laws and exercise discipline. Wash your hands, love each other. We go, we know. If it be like, say, you know, well, like it's something they do, and you feel, say, you believe, say, he get a seed to you, and your body no grease, like it's something they do you. No let panic finish you. You go in on. Self-isolate for the sake of all the people you love. Don't go around spreading rumors, 'cause fake news won't help anyone. You are special. Courageous, you're a cajured human being. You too much, oh, you get power. You can conquer anything. Only if you hear word and obey laws and exercise discipline. Wash your hands, love one another. We go, we know. My brother, my
this sister, show is powered by AfriMoney.
COVID-19, no big pass, we go fight and we go win. Just as long as we remember to always do the right thing. Wash your hands, love each other, we go win all.
Okay, Fambulem, as the song don't tell we need for wash we hands, we love each other, we stay away from large crowd, we try as best as possible for keep social distancing, and we keep our hygiene up, because this sick as we come now for make we keep up with standard of hygiene, so make you always think say, because it will tell we follow, we regularly keep our hygiene up, wash our hands, do things, then clean up with neighborhood so that we not go get yourself infected. So as this and music don't say, please don't do it in government to tell we concerning we hygiene concerning the corona, and let we live up to standard. So Emily, you can tell Fambulem your last word.
I want to say thank you for where you host me, and again, if Fambulem want to reach out, then can reach out to the number 033-485-151 and then I will respond to them.
Okay, I'm glad where you they part of the show today, and you can tell people them but your business. We'll take a song done by Mahmoudé, Hands of Girls, for now. And when we come back, we go talk more on waiting. We get inside the studio. Okay, that nice song with Pastor Petrus Dufori, when Hands Over Girls. As we all know, salon they suffer from man them, we don't decide for be very insensitive for rape, we girl picking them anyhow, to the point that some of them can lose their life. And we see say such case don't come up from yesterday to today. We see say a baby girl named Khadija Sako don't lost in life due to this painful thing we go through. This is a tragic moment for every one of we, gender activists, advocates, people them we get for deal with girl picking, people where they fight for low with girl picking, then get a better life in the community. Because if development need for kind of Sierra Leone, with girl picking them and woman the need for feel safe outside and they. And Italic say they are not safe anymore. Italic say they feel troubled outside and they. But we not come for come make judgment here. We not come for say anything about the particular issue because it didn't have police and, but we just want to talk a bit about them and advocate to government for make then try for let this particular case not just go under the drain. We see what's going to happen. We need justice for Khadija. And inside the studio, I get Nelson, who come for help me talk about this. Nelson, how are you doing? Nelson, so like for some people, they just wake up to the news this morning, but some being get for know about them yesterday, and some be already know about them, but it's like say them they try for hide certain things. And to be honest with you, there are so many school of thoughts where don't come up, where people they say this and people they say that about the issue. Some people feel say the person they no need for victimize the particular person where they say yep they're picking them because they know be verdicted. People they take the blow the thing out of proportion. But we see say then can we fumble and can always tell we say where is he talk begin come on at those small something real or something truthful they be in there. What are you on take on this?
I don't see where this rape incident here they go on. Mm-hmm. We go see governments go step in. After a while, the case go cold. We no go hear anything but that again.
Yeah.
On Khadija in issue, we all see Khadija die a painful one.
Yeah.
We no go go down well with anybody. Be you man, be you woman. You get picking or not. You no go ever wish for you picking for make them kind thing and they happen to them.
Yeah.
So now all with the try for say with the big governments and the first lady with the before Hands Off Our Girls, with the big them. We don't see man in the rape, then they jail them. What in the be the outcome? Mm-hmm. We don't know.
Mm-hmm.
But this time around, with the big make governments take action, make them set an example with Khadija this in case for the next people them. So be honest, Tricia, somebody there where tamper with in Pekin.
Yes.
A young girl Pekin.
Yeah.
Then a go with somebody else in 11-year-old Pekin, they arrest the person, the talk pass after 1-2 weeks. The person the personal free one and a person where you safe go no.
Yes, and I think so the person they even get threatening remarks for if somebody if you hear it and then have somebody more. So you see how people they go about this thing things. And then just go scot free and they say, oh
yes.
justice then we are. So una na una.
For talk. So now then they make with the appeal to government and the first lady need not they for jail them. let government take drastic action. It deal with the person, for example, make an example for the next person we would want. Let them not jail them. We rape now, let them not jail you. Let government take action against you. Let them deal with you in a way and manners. When next day, if you see girl picking say for woman, you go the other way.
Joe, I don't cut you off, but as you say, some people can say, then talk there and just social media hype. When you get to people, the knowledge people talk about on social media, especially when it comes to rape case or other issues, like then bring kind of the annual speaking incident. Some man say, ah, this talk here soon for today, tomorrow, and they die out. Now, Salomon, Sabi, be tempo, and talk at the end of the day, then they do nothing. And we get them one, then where me, I can call them so called gender activists, where now attend them like this, not just in Facebook page or the Instagram page, they are not doing anything. But this is high time for lay some of them and then they come out na then social media platforms there and come and follow them cases there to the latter.
Well, this case we self not the only lesson give them. Okay. I believe say everybody when I kumbra you get pikin. We all want to see the outcome of this case. This case get for be an example for the next person we go do and back. Because why this thing they continue. Now the kind of way you do them out and they treat you. Then you were dog rape and they talk about human rights. But what in the human rights get for do to the innocent possible dollars in life?
Well, that's my point, Nelson. The thing is, now people are trying to give preference to the person, the alleged person where they don't arrest, and I think they arrest the auntie, and then they say justice not even be done, people they castigate them, people and they justice not even they people are not saying that the right people and they're not saying that this person don't finally reach that conclusion they, but people and they share the photos here and there, and you they see people asking questions. I think I see a photo of, I don't know if the picking back, I'm not too sure of it, because somebody they say the picking in the kind back way in see and the back of the person where the picking the period on die that kind back way in see and a big back in see and also small back. What do you go say about that day?
Well, what do you get for say for now with the wait medical don't pull the report as first lady say if they wait for the picking in papa. Then for let them take action. What you mean that's right for say? For the mere fact, the auntie give same accident, the picking gets a die, then doctor report come out, it should say na rape, they rape the picking. That means say the auntie na in for jail.
Because like it's something like you know in an, like know something they are covering up, yes, with.
Because if you listen to the papa in voice notes, you see even the picking in mama be don't know.
About the incident?
Yes, then they try for cover them. And not just one picking, no. The picking gets in sister, and we don't know, but we understand, say, who must they go. It been done tamper with the picking in sister
okay.
Before the picking. But how on earth you go do such thing?
But I want to clarity, Nelson. Is this a cousin or a brother? Because people, well, they say, now cousin, some man say, not them biological brother and all.
Well, we understand, say, not them brother.
Okay.
But most people not be noticing at the border like where this incident don't be.
Okay.
But even if you no know say na your sister, but you know say na your cousin, small picking like that one day.
What's not the pleasure? Where sometimes I can ask myself, what's not the pleasure where people are waking up then 2 months maybe, 3 years, 1 year, 2 years. What actually are you deriving? What sexual pleasure you actually derive from that certain thing? And they, where I don't see any features for that particular picking there, because sometimes and then I can say that the woman in waist or in body or in shape and all, and you don't see that pattern kind of picking there.
That's just wickedness. Because you did destroy the person in all feature.
Yeah.
You don't destroy, I'm done.
So, like I can say, I don't want to drill into it because the matter they in our court and people out there, the only thing where we they say where they inside the studio now for make we come together and see how far this case go and let we put hands on deck, please. People and where they out there, my friends, my fans, and people and we care about girl picking and woman them. Not only the girl picking them, because Joe, yesterday when this thing happened, yeah, I wake me picking a bit of sleep. And I was like, Titus, please tell me by somebody don't ever touch you so side. Because something in there, now the girl picking a normal we can concentrate from, but boy picking and they self where they harass. We're big woman then. Now then they begin do their all kind thing, begin show them some kind life way. Sometimes you don't want to say you boy picking land and thing then. So it's now girl picking it happen to when it happened to girl picking everywhere. But me get boy picking, sometimes I can want to say, if person do that to me boy picking, how I go there? How I go feel? And I can ask myself why sometimes people can put on defense for people that like that. We get a text message where they say, I said, please, the boy should be sentenced to 50 years. For 50 years, and it's coming from John Reap. And we get other one where say, we need justice for Khadija. And we see some people really they go out on social media and say things. But I think say it's not social media only. I think so we need to go out on the streets and make we voice be heard. We cry as loud as we can. If it take we 2-3 days out on the street for this kind, yeah, I can call and say satanic thing that happened. What do you think about that?
It has satanic things if this now witch.
Yeah. Broad daylight witch.
Witch. You know, I know can one for imagine. To be honest, like from day before yesterday, they see that picture, but like me no read. Okay. I feel say something a bad day or something.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's now are the axe my cousin say, what you do this picking? Now that I'm picking a yeah idea. Now I say now rip the picking before all of a sudden somebody they send me message and all begin see them. Myself guy for axe people other 2-3 people they mm-hmm. like they fight against that one. They this guy for put me to understand and send the picture. And indeed itself like the boy now pussy way I know. Like I'm not able to do nothing. I'm so sick, say this morning. Because I imagine if I'm young picking when me been born, or I'm a sister.
Yes.
That kind of thing and they be happen to. How I go there? I just put myself in that position there. So now that, then are the reason why make with a big government. This will not be for sit down talk on the media or put on a status, go on a radio. We go come on the streets.
That's what I'm saying because
big, the big government, how will we make Black Tuesday for that other case? Now, so we go jump back in the streets. But on this issue, we want an example.
But the thing is,
government sets an example.
The thing is, Joe, it's not about us going to the streets. Yeah. It's because for once, I go on the street, we go shout, we go say things and all. But some of the company in the way say they're agenda activists, just they wait for denting there for snap, put pictures and say, oh, we are out there, we are advocating for let justice be done.
Yes,
at the end of the day.
At the end of the day, they're not nothing.
They're not a follow
they're
up.
They're not a follow up. I see them post the picture and everything. That's the end.
Yes,
of
and
it.
They are looking for funds so that people go feel say they're really serious. But this is time for us to follow this case to the latter and see say. Then thing there so come to an end. Papa government, we not get power for do anything. We dey ask una do and I beg we dey beg una. The justice system this time around will need una for act as quick as possible because I tell you for free, then case is there so you dey see say people them we get the justice now and we can make the decisions can turn for because they don't go pay them plenty money. I'm not saying they're all
the
talent and
they slow down the case.
Say the momentum die.
Yes. Then at the end of the day, we not get no feedback. We not waiting at the outcome mm-hmm. of the case.
Or then disappear with the victim, with the perpetrator of the crime. Say at the maybe 1 or 2 years, and you see surface back. Then they say, oh, this be don't go now. When I lie, nothing will happen to them. So what do you mean they say there are two people and where they have their way be so-called gender activists? The real ones and the so-called ones, please. This not time for let you see, not so because not so you picking it happen to. Not so because not so you fumble it happen to. This not time for let do ya. make we come on a street, not only come on a street, they will follow up with this particular case and see say Khadija get the justice where it deserve. Because somebody they cry for contest in a WhatsApp group where they somebody they try for contest the autopsy results say now from birth and death then get them and thing and then they we not able to tell right now. So we they ask their papa government for letting them do a proper autopsy on that body there because I don't think so they don't bury the pikin it. According to information, them they try for rush up for Beram in that because now Muslim then they try for rush up for Beram.
Papa say no one wants for go let them go through medical.
Yeah, okay. So the body still there, so we have a chance to know whether them penetrate on them because this is not a rape. Me, I not call this rape. This is sexual penetration, which gets a huge amount of punishment than rape, because this not picking where not even know because you know, because if you say 15, so tell someone go say 15, then 10, 15 year, a conscious of what you do. This not somebody where not even know what thing that happen around them. This not somebody where not even able make decisions. So it's not time for us to take our phones, go on social media, crying and making that fall face, sometimes I can call them fall face, as if we're serious about the issue. It's about time for us from action, then thing there. Let we work for let this particular crime not go on
in vain.
And I believe, say, we get a very good precedent where if we talk at one particular point in time, say, anybody will do certain things like this, you go live imprisonment. Although some people say the kind thing will not happen, live imprisonment, it's...
Yes, you know, for me, I don't feel like for say life in prison doesn't matter this particular situation. It no matter. All they need for do, let we set an example. Let them cut off in private parts.
Wow, that's some of them.
That's the end of it. Because if you look, he go life in prison, he go jail, he go come out, and when he come back, he go rape. Not to the first time he did drama.
So it's something we're habitual.
Yes, we don't do.
But this particular person.
Yes. So the best thing, they cut off in private parts. Wow. You know they die.
Well, that's too rush, eh? Although people will say this is too rush, but to be honest.
Because if you been the sleep with small pikin, we don't even know the national anthem, you don't even know ABC.
Mm-hmm.
You dey sleep with them over and over. You very well know say what you dey do not right. So government not forget second thought but you.
Okay. So Nelson, you dey try for say them for like I for say castrate the person.
Yes.
Other people they cry say them for kill them. Other people they cry say them for torture them.
No, let them not kill them because people... why me not in favor of kill? If you rape, then kill you. You get some disgruntled people that we don't tire with life.
Okay.
Then go get my rape, government kill it.
Okay.
But if you rape, they make an example with you, cut off your private part, or then castrate you,
mm-hmm.
The next man no go do again.
So you feel because like if they do their rash decision, and the people, they're pedophiles, the way they are, their way, it's in their DNA, man.
That's the reason why I say, where they need DNA, when they cut off your private part, he no go dey again because now we get private parts. Now he make it they think for go rape. Mm-hmm. Now he make we see woman, you see small picky, they get that thing and they for go rape. But when you not get nothing or they castrate you, you know they rape.
Okay.
Even though you know they like you see woman naked one, you know get anything for do it. You go just pass and go. But the mere fact he then idea and then they left you for the pass. No, if not be me, not be government. What are they do by now? Take the boy care and go pad them my road. Every day, make 10 jail man use them. When they don't use them, done for 1 month, then I castrate them. Now make you feel the pain when the poor innocent picking go through. Now them kind thing that the government for they do to people them. Drastic action you take them against them, they're not gonna do it again.
Because like I noticed say, from where they come up with this Hands of Our Girls campaign, the rape level don't really, really go up. And people they make like now fun. People
yes,
they trivialize the issues.
1-2 weeks, 1 month,
mm-hmm.
The person forgets about daddy.
Yes.
And they tell you, the man, he did tamper with him, girl picking. Then he do one to 11-year-old picking. Then they say he been done, they do one to others.
Yes.
Then now he did pass.
Then the problem is, it's about Sierra Leoneans. When you start naming and shaming people, you get the one they will go in a corner saying, no, this is not done,
it's not proper, take down the pick,
and it's not right, it's not proper. But when they do them thing, then they to them girl picking there, so they not think about the the stigma when it has to do with their families, when it has to do with a particular person, and know how far we can go.
Anybody where they support them kind of thing, the person self na rapist. Because not only rapists go supporting company rapists. Not if man they supporting company if man. So if you support somebody for them kind of thing, then you're not part of them.
Okay.
It's mean I've been government. Anybody will support them for them kind of situation here. So we the only person.
Okay. Don't forget to you're listening to Talk With You, where they can to you live on Afro Radio 105.3 FM. And you also will watch me live there on Facebook. Yusef can leave you comments and we go read them here for you. Now we go for a short commercial break. And when we come back, we go take Beauty's World.
Oh yeah, me fambul. Call me Agbadon Kona. Yes, call me Agbadon Kona. I don't come for kick Kona Komotsa salon. Bata, you go the wonder, eh? Alright, Sidon, listen. Waiting I bring for you. Inside my village we are there, we know they encourage sick man. If person sick, we go call 117 so then we can take the person, go test them for make we know his status. And safe, we don't put buckets with clean water and soap all around the village for make people you are there. If possible for enter my village, he no get face or no smacks, we no go allow him. I don't tell all man say I don't want for see crowd, na market place, and even public place safe. So you see, why make I say for call me Agbadon Kona? I don't come for kick Kona Komotsa salon, bata. So call me Agbadon Kona.
We shall overcome, we shall overcome.
Message is powered by AfroCell because we care.
Fambolem ona kushe and welcome to Beauty's World. You know, say Beauty's World, we can talk about beauty and health tips where beneficial to you, the young people, and also we people out there for let them stay healthy and for keep themselves good all the time. But today on day, we are not talking about waiting somebody to carry up nice skin, waiting somebody go take in for letting skin be clean. We are talking about the mind, the mindset. The mindset need for be clean. And the way you think positively will help things around you. The reason why I make a talk about the mind is because now when you nurture something inside your mind, will make you do certain things away forbidden at the society. We find out, say, be boy picking them, we man them, don't decide for poor we girl picking them. So today I had to talk to the man them and them boy picking them. Today's Father's Day. Please, we dey appeal to una mindset, una conscience, una start for things straight. And please, they couldn't say hands off our girls. Me, I can say, pull your hand come up and that girl picking, or that small bubble way vulnerable. There are people out there where if you want to do anything, you can go and meet them. Please, let me try for nurture with mindset, for hands off with girl picking them, hands off we babies them, hands off with boy picking them, because now they want and they suffer. There are so many people out there where Tale Khadija, there are so many boy picking them out there with themselves. Now that kind of situation they find themselves. Like the hashtag where they go on, I am Khadija, justice for Khadija, please with the big one. They want to stay on their hands off with girl picking them as well as with boy picking them. Please, till I meet you again next week, another edition of Beauty's World. I've been Tricia.
This show is powered by AfriMoney.
Okay, we come to the end of the program now. So, what's in your last word for Fambolem?
My last word for Fambolem, me just the big say, I see we all they put on our social media, we they talk. I hope so we all will come out in with numbers and beg Papa government for make government and the first lady take a drastic action na this Khadija in case and let the give Khadija justice. And we also they tell the first lady say, dear, we they beg, let follow up the case because we want to see the end of this case here so and let him make an example with this wire for the others them.
Okay, so as Nelson don't say, please, Papa government, na una no more get we say right now, na una no more go able to do things for we. Please, let we all work towards justice for Khadija and all other Pikin the way they suffer the same way. And if Pikin then are your area where they suffer things and like dandy, please, not afraid for come out and talk about them. On behalf of my producer Roxlyn Anuel Finley and my executive producer John Conte, my studio engineer DJL John Bashir Kamara, my sponsors Big Things Poultry Limited way down there, Namamanta McKinney, and AfriCell, where don't give me this wonderful opportunity for our meet on live. I've been your host, Tricia, until I meet on again next week when I get a wonderful weekend.